Welcome to a new video from the parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video, but I find it very interesting, answering a question that you have left me. If the engine oil level is above the maximum, is it possible for oil to get into the intercooler? Let's see. Not directly, because they are not communicated, but indirectly, it can affect. I'll explain, the way the oil gets to the intercooler, it's either, due to wear on the turbo. The oil that lubricates the turbo itself ends up entering the intake, and from there, it reaches the intercooler, but the most common way is through the PCV valve. If there is excess oil in the engine, this will also produce excess pressure inside the engine, and that will generate, in turn, more oil vapors, and of course, more oil vapors means that more oil will reach the intercooler. Well, here you have this short video. If it has been useful to you, then do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.